Let's take the grill off this Rolls Royce Wraith. With a pry tool, we start with popping the outer section of the grill. First thing, we pop the sides, and then we move on to the top, and the top only needs to be yanked out. Once the outer section is removed, a lot of screws will be revealed, and that will get us to the next step. And it's taking all the screws off, and there's a lot of them. Right after unplugging the camera and then removing the heavy metal grill.